Hey guys, Marsingen here, bringing you another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video. And so we finally have some Golden Week teaser information. And as everybody has predicted and expected since the global producer letter talked about the theme being Goku and friends and their struggles in the World Tournament, it is, of course, Goku versus Piccolo Jr. from the 23rd World Tournament. So, worldwide retweet and share campaign, Goku and Piccolo Jr. arrive. We'll give out 7 Dragon Stones if this post reaches 20k retweets and shares on Twitter and Facebook. Pretty easy. So here we go. We get a little bit of a preview. This isn't like the full super attack animations or anything like that, but we get to see some good stuff here. We should get, based on the schedule, the way things normally go, we should see the full info for the cards and probably the full information tweeted out around this same time tomorrow morning, and then the banners come out the day after. So it's currently Wednesday morning in the UK. Thursday morning we should see the info, and then Friday morning the banners should be out. So let's go ahead and check out this teaser video. Actually, I need to make sure my TV is not on in the background so we don't get the audio twice. There we go.
Alright, time to go all out!
Weird that the subtitles look like that. It's not like the normal Dokkan.
Demon King Piccolo reborn! You shall once again reign as the world's strongest.
Okay, so Piccolo has a giant
form. Forget about destroying this world! I won't let it happen! I told you, I won't lose!
The headbutt, let's go. Alright, so, is that going to be the KO screen? So I wonder so let's mute this so it doesn't keep playing the thing in the background. So, I wonder if is this going to be an active skill, the headbutt? Because this kind of seems like a KO screen after the headbutt, right? And also this, we saw counters have been recently updated on JP. We haven't got that update on Global yet, but counters have been updated so that you can counter enemies that disable dodge. So I wonder if this is going to be a counter for Goku. Although I suppose if it's a counter, would it go into the headbutt? But because, yeah, that could be a counter or just a super attack nullification for Goku. And then for Piccolo, this is either going to be, I mean, he's obviously going giant, but this is either going to be just an active skill like attack. Because you can see here in the animation, it cuts straight into him doing that attack. So I wonder if is that part of like the giant form, and therefore it's just going to be an active skill, or is he actually going to have a giant form? Because I was expecting him to not have a giant form because of LR Piccolo coming out, right, and having a giant form. Doesn't mean this guy can't, but it's just interesting that the two latest like premium Piccolo unit releases both have giant forms. So I wouldn't be surprised if this is just the active skill. And then if it is technically counted as like a Ki Blast or whatever, then this Goku's counter is probably designed to work against it, right? So if you were fighting the actual Dokkan event, he would counter it. But yeah, this is either going to be a nullification, or it goes straight into this and is a counter. But this feels like an active skill, the headbutt. Also, these arts are awesome. I wonder if these are just going to be the SSR arts. But yeah, these are the Piccolo one specifically, very, very cool. And then I guess we can't really see the dual Dokkan Fest period. Yeah, it says the 27th. And these are always in PST. So that means the morning of the 28th for people in Europe. So yeah, there you go. Let me know what you guys think of these guys. What do you think about how they're looking? I'm really liking the animations. It's what I've been waiting to see, because OG Dragon Ball, you know, it's very old. And whilst you would say the animation isn't like amazing compared to today's standards, I don't think it's aged badly or anything. But seeing it like in Dokkan now with the proper crisp, like this just straight up looks better than the original source material, which is what we're seeing a lot now with some of the Dokkan animations. But yeah, these guys definitely look very, very cool. So can't wait to see the info tomorrow. Obviously Global, we just got a ton of like the World Tournament rewards and stuff, so plenty of stuff I'll be covering on Global today. And then the Golden Week hype, I guess, really begins in full swing tomorrow. when we get the information for the unit. So let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section. Are you excited for Goku and Piccolo Jr.? What do you want to see from their kits, their leader skill, all that good stuff? Let me know down below in the comment section. So that is going to be it for the video, guys. This has been the Masked Ningen. Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel if you are new. Check out the links down below for the Discord and the merch store, and I will see you all again soon. Have a good one.